Alright, we are heading to our room.
Nice.
Hey. We're on the sixth floor.
We're on the sixth floor, but we're going up to the seventh floor. $300 in there, because we're both fucking in. But you know what? It is good.
Why do you use that word?
What, dope?
Yeah.
Because I like it. Why do you use words that you use in your vocabulary?
I don't think I say dope much.
Well, whatever word that you use, why do you prefer to use it?
Where did you pick that up?
You?
You picked up dope from me?
Mm-hmm. You and your rapper friends, that's why I picked it up from.
Try to control one of these
things the other night. I know.
It's not easy.
No, it's
thank not.
It's
you.
Like
impossible.
Thank you. We're going the right
way?
I am.
What's the room number?
Yeah, right way.
Two keys? You can put it in the wrong way. I mean, you got the right room.
Is it 707?
Same thing like in Jocelyn's room. It's like the TV is here, you know, facing this way, but the bed is over here. We're not gonna find creamy, you're gonna have to use what they got here.
Let's put the air on.
That's it, go ahead, put the air on. Alright, we're gonna unpack. This is the view from our room. We're on the seventh floor. It's pretty cool looking city. Oh, we got a Macy's right here. Well, of course, CVS. Fire and Ice is, sounds like a it's a restaurant. Fire and Ice. I read about that. And it looks like there's another right next to it. I can't read the name. What does that say? Still can't. Oh, Uno. Isn't it pizza? I don't want pizza tonight.
Because you only live but once, and when you're dead, you're gone. So let the good times roll. I'm a coke. I don't care if you're young and old. Come on, get together and let the good times roll. Come. That's enough for me.
Okay, so we got some plans. I don't even know what they are. So we're going to explore the city, I guess. I know we are taking a trolley ride tomorrow to check out some mansions. And I'm pretty sure tonight is Waterfire, Firewater, or something like that. They light up the river. So we'll check that out. And I'll take the camera down the streets and see what's going on. Hopefully we'll see some street performers, stuff like that. All right. Talk to you in a few.
How's your room?
Yeah,
room was nice. Room was nice.
Spinach and
It's really good.
All right, we're definitely eating at Fire and Ice. There you go. That's where we're eating. We got reservations.
It's like a creamy spin. Pretty good, right, Tom? Good job, Tom.
This is what I was talking about, Waterfire. They have all these festivals here. That's just a map of the town. But yeah, we're gonna check out this tonight. Alright, so we actually found a little bit of weed. Yes, sir. But I went to CVS. They do not sell tobacco products. Hey, Derek. Just filming. And so she said go to 7-Eleven. So I had to walk down a fucking half a mile to get to 7-Eleven. And I'm like, do you have rolling papers? And he said, no, because it costs too much to put them on the shelves. Believe this or not, it costs $11 a pack of rolling papers in Providence, Rhode Island. I am so tired from that walk, and oh my god, you had to like stop and start and stop and start, wait for the lights.
But we're not mentioning any names, right?
No. Oh. Hey, stop closing the door on me. Fuck. Just not cool, man. So we are going to try to get it inside a cigarette. Who's ever done that? Okay. It's pretty here, right?
Yes, it's gorgeous. See that capital? Colorful.
Not bad. Look at this place. Look how nice it is here. What a nice city. It's a nice city. It's got some artwork over here. Check this out, you know.
Oh, look, you could do bike riding.
It's got some artwork. Oh, this whole thing is artwork. Oh my god. Look at this. Look at this. And they got a whole wall over there.
No! It's
look at this thing. Look at it. It's so fucking amazing. These are all different. They're like porcelain paintings. They're porcelain. And they're all different paintings from people, probably all from the city. That's what I'm figuring. All people from the city donated a painting. Fucking great, and you can tell they're definitely from all different age groups, because some of them are very good and some are definitely childish, so they let everybody do it. Fucking amazing, man. Yo, this is fucking
beautiful.
This is like,
gorgeous.
Look at this shit, it's all over the place.
Look at that greenness
and
all. All we are saying.
Oh, this is where the shit goes down. This is where the fire water is, right?
Okay.
City, world peace. There you go. So this isn't from, well, what does it say something about it?
Right here? It's in Rhode Island. Oh, reconstruction program. It happened after 9/11, see? Alright, that's good, Scott.
Insane. Yo, stay tuned. Alright, it's getting darker.
Are they doing this every night? What is it?
This is prepared. They're everywhere. Everywhere.
down the channel. Lots of people showing up. Lots, see it? See all these people starting to show up? This place is going to be fucking packed. When the shit goes down, it's going to be fucking packed. This is like a very special event. It's like a one of, it's not a one of a kind. They do it fairly often, but not too often. From what I understand, when we went to the information center, they said that it happens sometimes, and it just happened the weekend that we came here. So cool, we'll check that out in a minute. All right, we're gonna take a last look around before we actually have the event. Just take a look around. There's where all those puffs and tiles are. We got like a donating thing going on right here. And there's all these cool buildings in the back. Pretty fucking nice. Check this out. Look here. They're still waiting to put a few more paintings in the walls of paintings. So, did you see that? Look, right behind these people, there's an open space waiting for tiles. I can tell you right now, when I get home, I am looking into this, and I want to get a tile on this stone. Oh, definitely. That's an interesting one, huh? Oh boy. Yo, man, I don't wanna fucking, I don't even know how to tell you people this, but, shit, looks like one of my fucking, fuck. It looked like it was my lyrics. What the fuck? I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. Go back to this. Get it closer. Yeah, so it's the Rhode Island Wall of Hope reconstruction plan. Board of Top Tunnel. It's got just walls and walls of paintings. Beautiful. And then, I just, I'm sorry I'm back here again, but I noticed that they have turned on the lights so you can even enjoy this at night. I'm gonna come back in this room later. Show it again, because I am just so amazed by it. You know, it's a truly amazing project that probably a lot of people have influence upon. So, wow, very cool. This is a beautiful city. This is the stone.
You have to move it around, honey, so it lights up.
Yep, yeah, make it, yeah.
At the entrance.
Give it to Dad.
Yeah, figure it out. There you go.
The firewater is going to be cool. I never saw them put like fire pits out on the water before. This is something new for me, and I think it's going to be dope.
There she goes again with dope.
I like that word. I use the word dope and true a lot. I know I do, and I just like those words.
But the thing is that I'm the blame for it because I did rap.
That's right. You rappers got me into that. You hear that? Mm-hmm.
Right over there. So that's the...
What are all...
ceremony there, and then they get in a boat and they light the candle, the fires, one by one.
Who are all the black shirt guys that are out there now?
I think they're just workers, or maybe they're performers. I don't know.
Wait, go ahead. What?
I dropped my card to get into the room with Joss's. I didn't know it. So I go to the elevator, check one elevator to the right, check one elevator to the left, go back up, check my footsteps, go back down, and then there's Joss. Timo, got your card. Problem solved.
That wasn't a funny story.
It was not a funny story. I didn't say it was a funny story. That was a serious story.
Where are you going?
Oh, I don't want a serious story.
Not all my stories are funny stories. Sorry.
No, they should be funny.
I don't have all funny stories.
What type of stories do you have tonight?
I don't know yet. Tonight's not over.
Oh, well, so you don't have stories yet, but you will later? And you'll talk to the camera again?
I'll talk to the camera again. I don't know if I'll have stories. You have to wait and see what the night may bring. Well, then again, I am with Buzz, so you never know what could come up. Buzz bomb, Buzz bomb, he's my man. You know the words.
That's true. Everybody knows that song. People recite those lyrics to me all the time.
I hear that.
They really do.
I hear that.
People mimic me. There's someone that can do all my verses.
I know that.
It's hysterical. And of course you know that is the most listened to song on my page.
Of course it is.
Yeah, it's got the most views. Oh, I'm sorry, listens. My music page. But it's got the most listens out of any song I've ever released.
I know that.
But do you believe that Francis came in at number 4?
No. But that's okay. Wish him nothing but love. Nothing but love and peace to him. He's a good guy.
Well, it was my production, so it still, you know, has my brand on it. Because I produced it.
Baby, your brand got on a lot of things.
Oh, God.
I understand that. All right, that's it.
They just turned on lights over in that building. As you can notice, the amount of people here is definitely building up as we get closer to sunset. There are people fucking everywhere, man. Yeah, man, look up and down. They're all over the fucking place. Like, look at this crowd over here, though, right? Nice. It's like a long event. This is like a fucking event, motherfucker. I don't know what's going on right now. Thank you.
Look at the way the lights are shining on this building. They didn't even light a fire yet. Look at it. It's like weird. It's pretty weird. I'm trying to find... Is that the PA right there? I don't know. Is that the fucking PA? Where the fuck is the PA? I don't see any PA. This music is coming out fucking... As you can hear, it's banging loud, man. Where the fuck is... Fuck is the PA making this sound? I want to see the size of this shit. People are lining up all over the place. Lining up all over the place.
They're giving me a heart attack.
Are those people giving me a finger? I think those people over there are giving me the fucking finger. I gotta watch that video back. Holy shit, I think those people knew I was filming and gave me the finger. Motherfuckers. That's enough of that. I don't like this song.
not lighting.
I got one.
be something where you pay to do this. Yeah, there's probably a station down near the end.
Oh my god.
Down near the end of this thing. Must be a place to buy a ride. You could buy a ride around this. That's what I'm thinking. Probably pretty damn expensive too. So at least bored of other people keep on going by, not the people that live.
Tom, how's it going? Tom.
So what do you think? Like $100 maybe for the gondola ride, and then maybe $50 for this. Yeah, I don't know. Maybe they're all $100. I don't know. Maybe they're more. Maybe they're less. I don't know. But these people that are on the gondola and on this boat definitely like just regular people. They're not part of the ceremony. They're enjoying the ceremony. You know what I'm saying? There's another boat going around. I like this song. That's why I hit record. Yeah, this song is pretty dope. Oh my god, I just said Tom's word. Dope. It's dope. This is pretty wild event, folks. Let me tell you. You might be watching this in the, like England or something, or France, or like the Netherlands or something. Seeing this shit coming to you right here on the one, the only Buzz TV. That's right, Buzz TV in your face. We'll be right back.
with you.
I'm sorry.
Huh?
I'm sorry.
Are you tired from walking? We didn't walk that far.
I'm okay.
Tama?
I'm okay.
Did you drink too much?
No.
Why are you wincing?
Because my shoulder hurts.
Why does your shoulder hurt tonight?
I don't know.
You winced like you were in a lot of pain. So
because my bag was leaning on my arm and the pressure point was hitting my shoulder and it hurt me. So I switched arms and now it's better.
Oh, so you're better now?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to sit with me and have some soup?
Something is smelling good.
Mm-hmm. We're going back to our room?
We have to go get our stuff out of that room.
That's what I'm asking.
Yeah, there is stuff in there. We're going in there right now. There's a countdown, y'all. Got the countdown, no, it stopped. No fly now, we're there. Woo! All right, we are back in our hotel room. Well, we got some traffic going on. The place that we didn't have dinner. We were supposed to have dinner at Fire and Ice, but it didn't happen. We're about to take a walk and finish this battery, so whatever I film on this battery charge is going to be it for tonight. We'll see what happens tomorrow. All right, let's take a look around. Everything is starting to break up, and, what are they, breakdancing? What's going on here? Look at this shit. Look at this fucking shit. They're breakdancing.
Who's breaking?
They're breakdancing out there. I got it on camera. It's fucking amazing. It's great.
Let's go see. Let's go join the party.
No, I'm filming it right from here.
Let's have a party. Party. Let's go down there and join them. Come on.
No, I don't want to miss anything.
Oh, that's great. Oh, they're going down there.
You go down there. I'll be down there in a minute.
Look at that. Come on.
Hey, folks. I don't know how to get there.
Oh, fuck.
We gotta go down there.
Come on, let's run down there as fast as we can. Got a car, let's go.
Yo, man, you know, they say, hip-hop is a lot of things. And,
let's go.
This is one of them. This is hip-hop, man. This is a lifestyle of being hip-hop.
Let's go.
Being witness right now. And probably this has the funky beat playing on it right now. Yeah?
We'll be down there.
Because I'll be adding it. Tama, I'm waiting here.
No, you're going to go back down there.
Don't argue with me. I don't want to miss it.
Okay, I'm not going.
Well, you want to get it close up? I think they're going to stop after a while. All right, hurry. I know. I just tripped.
Yeah. It's not a dangerous
Place. I don't know what it is. It says, what does it say? Oh boy, I tripped. It's called Providence Place. Reach new customers. Buzz TV needs new customers. There is a better way to reach new customers. What do you need?
Water.
What?
Water.
I can't hear you.
Ice water.
Ice water? You can wait till we get back to the room. All right, we finally got some food. Some dough bites, which is like Romano and garlic. And I don't know what type of sauce that is, but it looks good. And then we got some... It looks like eggplant, spinach, tomato, cheese, flatbread. That's right. That's what we're doing here at...
Let's see.
Look, it's still early. It's only 10:47. Look at this shit.
I'm eating a piece right now.
All right. Let's see. See you later. Still going on. Pretty wild, right? Still going on. One final scene for it's a Saturday. Yeah, I'm smoking again, but still not drinking. Still not drinking. So cheers to that. So. So again, quick wrap up. Saturday was a total cool thing. Very cool. Hope you enjoyed all that. Hopefully tomorrow
We'll go to Newport. See ya.
Do a lot.
He was so upset. He went to bed, and I was like, Tom, you didn't even say goodnight. You're sleeping.
Try to get your money from those people while they're safe, too.
The woman couldn't say enough good things about that cliff walk. All right, we're in the visitor center, trying to figure out what we're doing. Here comes Tema. Watch out, she's buying jewelry.
Nice.
Hey, put that on the camera, Tema.
I always admired that. I always loved it. I always loved this.
It's like the same one.
All right.
Is it?
It's pretty cool. It's all advertisements. You know what I'm saying? They're pretty cool.
This is part of the walk, okay?
No, this is not. No? I mean,
you can walk. I got it. Salt.
You buy one for the salt. No, I love salt.
These are salt free.
see myself. It's so bright out. That was... Oh my god, I had the lens on. How about that? So that was the mansion. Vanderbilt-built mansion. Pretty wild. Pretty wild stuff. But, battery's starting to run low. Still got a lot of stuff to film. So, see you in a minute.
$10, buy one of these. Now these are nice homes. Gorgeous mansions. Lovely day. This trip has been really, really my famous word. No. Had a great trip. What a nice ending to it too. Nice ending to it too. But to ask for a nice today.
Well, we're still going downtown.
Yep, still going downtown. Anybody who hasn't been here yet, check this out. Check it out. Oh, yeah. Why not? Why not?
Sorry, this is where we're having our meal before we head back on the ferry. It's called O'Brien's. Looks like this is the end of the video. Great vacation. Thanks to everyone who came along. Hope you enjoyed this episode. It was pretty cool. Talk to you soon.